Monkeypox is a disease caused by the monkeypox virus. Though originally given the name because it was seen in captive monkeys, discussions are underway regarding renaming the virus due to the potential for stigma. Monkeypox virus is a zoonotic virus, meaning it can spread from animals to humans. For decades, monkeypox has been endemic to some Central and West African countries, and occasional global outbreaks were associated with animals traded from these countries. In 2022, travelers carried monkeypox across borders, causing significant outbreaks driven by person-to-person transmission in multiple countries. Monkeypox virus is transmitted via direct contact with skin lesions, bodily fluids, and respiratory secretions of infected individuals, as well as contaminated objects, fabrics, and surfaces. A pregnant person can also spread the virus to their fetus through the placenta. Symptoms usually begin 6 to 14 days after the virus enters the body. These include fevers, chills, headache, muscle aches, back pain, lack of energy, and swollen lymph nodes. After a couple of days, a rash with firm, well-circumscribed lesions crops up on the skin and/or mucosal membranes. Rash may be the only symptom of monkeypox. The rash typically begins with flat macules that evolve into umbilicated pustules, which gradually crust and heal over 2 to 4 weeks. Monkeypox is diagnosed by swabbing fluid from the lesions and performing a polymerase chain reaction to look for viral DNA. Monkeypox is usually a self-limited disease and treatment involves supportive care. Antiviral medications such as tecovirimat, also called TPOX, can be given to individuals with or at risk of developing severe disease. Monkeypox prevention involves isolation of infected people, hand hygiene measures, and personal protective equipment. Those infected with monkeypox virus remain infectious until all scabs have fallen off, so it is important to avoid direct or intimate contact with infected persons and things such as shared linens. Because the monkeypox and smallpox viruses belong to the same genus orthopoxvirus, the smallpox vaccine is about 85% protective against monkeypox and can be used as prophylaxis to people in high-risk groups or following a high-risk exposure to an infected individual.